And I'm here for another reaction video for Fear the Walking Dead. The finale, the season finale, episode 15, I believe it's called North. And I guess we'll get to it.
I'm not sorry that they're dead.
You shouldn't be.
They deserved it.
Good. Thank you, Madison, for telling them that.
I'm no better, Travis.
Yeah?
I'm worse.
About Everybody got blood on their hands. Are they gonna see? Don't tell me they're gonna see Nick. Do not tell me they're gonna see Nick Walker.
Let them out. They're out.
they all left.
And how the wind knocked you down.
Are they all, yeah, they all have the blood on their face. They all have it.
Good night.
so much happened. It was, oh gosh, it was really good. We lost Chris. I know everybody wanted Chris to die. I mean, I didn't have a problem with him dying. I just don't think he deserved to die that way. But, you know, it is what it is. Travis, you know, he just went full crazy Rick on those two guys, which, you know, it just got real. Stuff just got real on him. Okay, so I guess that's the end of Fear. I guess we'll be coming up on The Walking Dead premiere the 23rd. Can't wait for that. Can't wait. Give us a thumbs up. Leave a comment if you like. And subscribe if you haven't. And thanks for watching. Bye.